press the blue release latch down to disengage the caching module, then lift the caching module up and out of the socket.